Hi guys, welcome to Cities to Mentors. My name is Ketan, and the most awaited notification has been out. I know people, students asking me every day, "Kisa notification aaya kya IFT ka?" Yeah, finally it's out. I'll tell you something which is really good. This time, what IFT has done is basically they have kept the exam on 24th of January 2021. अभी जो नोटिफिकेशन है उसको मोस्टली 2021 कहा जाएगा बाय बिकॉज इनका एक्चुअली हर साल ये ऐसा होता था कि एक साल ये थोड़ा ज्यादा करते थे सो 19 को 2020 कहते थे बट दिस टाइम इट इज हैपनिंग इन 2021 इटसेल्फ सो दिस इज द बेस्ट थिंग यार अगर हम देखेंगे द एंटायर अक्टूबर मंथ यू हैव यू गॉट सॉरी द एंटायर नवंबर मंथ यू हैव यू गॉट द डिसंबर मंथ एंड यू ऑल्सो हैव जनवरी सो दिस इज द बेस्ट थिंग बिकॉज आईएफटी would always happen right after your CAT. So this Sunday you have a CAT and next Sunday you will have IFT. So ye pehle hota tha. But now this is not the problem. You have maximum time to prepare. Plus the good thing is that December mein aap SNAP bhi de sakte ho, NMAT bhi de sakte ho. January mein aap ZAT bhi de sakte ho, TISH bhi de sakte ho. And then you have IFT. It is one of the exam that I always favor in because there are a lot of advantages as far as your IFT is concerned. So I'll be making some detailed videos about IFT. Wherein we will be talking about in-depth analysis of IFT. So 24th Jan is the date of the exam. The date of submission of these online forms starts from 6th November. So I think this is where we should be kind of, you know, I mean, you can still check the website. The form should be out sooner. The pattern is not yet disclosed. What happens on a yearly basis is, this has been the pattern like till last year, you know, wherein you can see that these guys are now moving to the four segments. They actually made in 2018 six segments. Then they actually changed it. 2017 may change, 18 may change, 19 may be changed. I'm not sure whether they're going to make any change this time or not. I hope they should not. So this is what the kind of it's a rough idea towards the bifurcation of section. VRC 35 questions aate hain. 3 marks each, 105 is the total. Cutoff ke baare mein agar hum baat karenge, to yaar round about 135 is a good number to get into IFT. If you want to be a sure shot, then 138 se leke 140 is what basis on the last year. This is the cutoff that we are looking at. Quantitative ability 25 questions. DI LR is going to be 30 questions. GK यहाँ पे थोड़ा सा deciding factor बन जाता है because ये तीन चीजें आप अच्छे खासे से कर GK में थोड़ी सी problem हो जाती है but you know having said that आपके पास बहुत ज़्यादा time है. November, December, January you have ample time with you, right? So anybody who's feeling that I'm not okay with CAT or probably I want to try IFT, it is one of the B-School which is in top 10. At least mera jo ranking hai, I definitely keep IFT over and above Jamnalal Bajaj because, you know, that's where, you know, people are actually targeting. I can understand a lot of people, they target JBIMS also. But personally, if you ask me, IFT is worth to give a try for. But again, dena hai, nahi dena hai. You know, what all students should be considering IFT. I will be making all the videos. This video is only and only for the notification that yes, the notification is out and you can get the further details on the NTA ka website out here. And when the forms are also out, I shall make videos and kind of, you know, keep you updated. If there is any change in the pattern, if at all that happens, I'll keep you updated. So right now, that's it from my side, guys. If you're not subscribed to my channel, kindly do subscribe so that you can stay tuned to all the IFT details. I'm also going to make a detailed video about IFT VRC, IFT cutoff, how do you deal with IFT quants, how do you deal with IFT logical reasoning. So anybody who has always been interested towards IFT, buddy, now is the time for you to kind of, you know, buckle up for IFT. Anybody who would love to think about IFT, I think you can give it a shot. Again, the detailed videos will be made. Stay tuned to Cities to Mentors channel. And guys, thank you so much for watching this video.